Abe glory, Olorun Mustafa, mi o la la lo. Wa sore emergency.
Nipa tabade ikolo re pada o ma da be po nla nla ni mo ni gbogbo akolo re a o da pada fun o ti gbogbo to gba mi leni a so tele akoko ti mo ran jade si aye re ni o ti fa iko si inu aye re ni oruko Jesu loni ani loni loruko Jesu o ya pare
amen padua fun gbogbo eda to wo mi to de ngbo mi lowo lowo loruko Jesu olorun odubuko oya ko ku ko fun
amen
But he was there when he woke up.
So ori Olorun tin ta oji.
God is waking you up.
Ko lo mura fun adura dada.
Go and pray carefully.
Ohun to ba dara ki se fenikan.
What is good is not just for one
so,
person.
So iwo lo ma fagbara gba.
You are the one that will take it with power.
Ijoba orun ti di afagbara
wo. Kingdom of God survive violence.
Awon alagbara lo fagbara gba.
And they take it by force.
Tori na ko ma gbadura
gidi gidi. Because of this, pray fervently.
Ko ma lawe.
And fast.
Call them on Psalm 45.
And read Psalm 45.
But the man
call
was on the real late.
That I have just been living out of this one.
Two days. Negative
vision will not be fulfilled.
Any kind.
Somebody said it was a big house. And that house was a big one.
Subhan.
That he was in his dream. And he said that the people want to break it down. God can see the vision of one's vision.
Our fear,
he will now reveal the vision to
our
you.
I
will now lead you through. God has told you if you met yourself on
us
in the dream.
He's
making promotion and glory before you.
So, but
then he told you that.
You want
and you too, you've seen it yourself. That people want to bring you down.
I want to buy one, okay.
The people on top.
What but of my bad da.
They must pray fervently.
To the Guadani Boki, Gina,
because the battle of demotion to attack them.
Oh, one little
do you not need prayer?
What about Badua?
You'll be praying now. Go.
What I want to offer
the people you want to promote in life.
Don't
let human being demote. You'll be using this for prayer.
Psalm 16, you'll be
using the original
territory
every day.
And
if we do that, victory will be yours. Everybody listen to me. Every power of the enemy that wants to demote you in the ladder of glory that you have, in the name of the Lord, I pray that power will be victory. In Jesus' name, my Lord. Amen. Akikile Riko, Obiya, Abachibi Obade. Akeke freedom kokun e cruise ise yanu la la ma sele bi ti gani loruko jesus wa na ma ni testimony to bale wa akeke leri kan o akeke freedom open e cruise olorun baba se bi obade isoje alagbara te tin reti e kale ka gogo eniyan tu yaya jade ma bo lori papa isere St. Peter's African Church Fit Grand ibi do si to keko to akeke Lagos sere la tojo Monday January 10 ti wo Friday January 14 odun tutu ta wa yi dago merin role lojojumo fun di ojo mararun beko pelu akori yi my year of freedom odun minera mi oh yes iwo na ma bo wa claim eko di ominera patapata apostle doctor Simon Mustafa JP baba sebi oba to ma won eko ti ruju olorun to ma wa nbe ma gbadura fun e 2022 yi odun ominera re ni to ba le wa loruko Jesus gba be
boy kede
easy to this announcement
bi oluwa ti
as the Lord liveth,
tear me the
spirit speaks.
Nay, what you want
before the Lord,
and it tear me
the one that I stand.
But waiting and it come back.
Let everybody hear this.
Mosua, so tell us,
I prophesy to your life.
Number one,
a cocker,
or your man, sorry,
your head,
Bummy Dada. I want to want that better.
The people beside you,
to want your car,
that surround you,
walk parapo.
They will come together.
Walk for pay.
I tell you that.
Oh my God,
congratulations.
Ori enya kone babo.
Your head will not abo evil.
Lord, cause
in the name of Jesus.
Ori kone babo.
That your head will not abo evil.
Mo wini baketa.
I say at the third time.
Ori kone babo.
Your head will not abo evil.
Ti aye ba di.
If enemy wants to draw it.
Ti ota ba pari.
If enemy front.
Satan,
after doing it,
don't want peori
and they want to call on your name.
Tell them what
they want to call on your destiny.
Lord, call Jesus.
In the name of Jesus,
ori o ne ba.
Your head will not abo evil.
But be
I stand as a prophet.
Emi so a so tell
me. I prophesy.
Ne kutu kutu o
wura. In this very early morning.
Ba ba ba.
If you believe,
ori o ne ba.
Your head will not abo evil.
Ayele.
People are wicked.
Shuma ba te le to.
But no matter how wicked they are.
They
cannot give us to God.
Only Sam, we
pray. Sammy say,
Olorun to
le. Mighty God.
Olorun to le.
Mighty God.
Josi ni agbara.
That's so powerful.
Olu aton lagbara di
ogo. The Lord that is powerful in
prayer. Ebori yin soke.
Lift up your head.
Eyin enu ona.
You dust.
Ki agbo won soke. Eyin lekun ayeraye.
Oba
ogo to
le. And the King of glory. That's King of glory that is
no fe ba oja
lo. They want to fight with you.
Ogun eyin lo ma ja
won. The Lord will fight them.
Olorun a gbe jare.
God will avenge for you.
Olorun a gbe jare.
God will avenge for you.
Olorun a gbe jare.
God will avenge for you.
Olorun a gbe jare.
God will avenge for you.
Ogun ti ja won ara
le re. The God that torments your family.
To je kan goke.
Daddy allow them to move on.
Ogun ti ja won ile re.
The God that torments them in your family.
Ti o ki je kan dide.
Daddy allow them to be good.
E ma gbodo ja won.
It must not torment you.
Ko gbodo ja o.
It must not torment you at all.
Gbodo ja o. Gbodo ja o. Tori pe iwo je ni oton.
Because you are a different person.
Eni oton ni iwo se.
You are a different party.
Ele braka lo de mate in nagaraba do ja. Wo palace.
I authorize.
Ogun ti ja ni le re.
The battle torment you. Ti
ma ja won bo. Ogun ye o de ja.
The battle will not torment you.
Ogun ye o de ja.
It will not affect you.
Ogun ye o de ja.
It will not affect you.
Ogun ye o de ja.
It will not affect you.
O bori ogun.
You will overcome battle.
O bori ogun.
You will overcome battle.
O bori ogun.
You will overcome battle.
Koro ti be laye.
Every bitterness in your life.
O ya come and jade bayi.
Will come down.
Come and jade.
Will go out.
Ati gbadura ojo meje.
We pray for good 7 days.
Ojo meje lai gbadura.
We pray for good 7 days.
Ojo meje lai gbadura.
We pray for 7 days.
O le ti lo ba ti ni ka lo.
And you use the water
to represent. Emi na so tele.
I profess.
Ki aye re ko ba itura.
Your dad will receive.
Ko ba itura.
Your dad will receive.
Iwe Exodus.
Exodus.
Iwe Exodus.
Exodus.
Ori ke do.
Chapter 15. Verse 23.
Exodus.
Chapter 15. Verse 23.
This is what he says.
Demara.
When
they get to Mara, they couldn't drink from the water of
Mara.
Why? For Mara is bitter. Listen to me now. Every bitterness in your life, in the name of Jesus,
come
will wipe up.
No,
in the name of Jesus,
come
will wipe up. Because you believe in God, he is
Avenger.
Come
upon the boss.
And you know he can do it for you.
La Doraba do Casaba.
I authorize. I authorize. Every
hand
of God to
command
you,
we
catch fire.
We catch fire.
And that water is bitter.
And God
used Moses, Prophet Moses. He used Prophet Moses that day. As much as that water was so bitter, Mara River,
so he
turned to sweetness water.
He
turned to sweetness water. People were not drinking. And the harvest of
mine,
every nation of that nation is that man prophet for them.
He
sent prophets Moses and he helped them because of this. I have been sent as a prophet and that's everybody hearing me. And you believe every bitterness in your life, every bitterness in your life, every bitterness in your life
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Come out.
Come out.
oruko Jesu aye re ko di odun aye re ko di odun
eni ja ba
gbo mi yen
eni ja gbo mi yen fun mi
ba gba dura
e
gbo mi iwo ile iwo ile iwo ile
gba ro oluwa
ludo kurata
You know, the name of the ground. Hear the voice of God. You saw what is
happening.
I prophesy.
I
prophesy. In the name of the Lord. That you grant.
He is to
come for this
2022.
This year 2022.
He
God will become for
you. God will
not be
out for
you. God will not be
out
for you. In the name of the Lord. God will not be out for you. If you go to Jesus. You will sing joyfully. You will have very
Yes. Oluwa.
In Jesus' name, my Lord.
Oruko Jesu wa ri anu.
Your prayer must in Jesus' name.
Adua re a se tewo
ba. Your prayer will be acceptable in Jesus' name.
Wa de se bi oba.
And you will reign as a king.
Ah, lagbara Olorun.
By special grace of God.
Ni ojo Monday.
On Monday.
Ni soji alagbara akoko ni 2022 ma bere.
The first crusade will start.
Ibolo ti ma that ma se.
We are the going to take place.
St. Peter Anglican Church Field.
St. Peter Anglican Church Field.
Okay, Koto. Ni agege
ni Okay, Koto in Agege Lagos.
Ibe la ti ma pade.
That is where we are going to meet.
Na go many ni ojo Monday.
4 p.m. on Monday.
How about your set to tell me?
The following week.
Our pade loke Ogun.
We will now meet at Okeogun.
Eh, e ma mura sile.
Get prepared.
Loruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Ileri ase fun
yin. Promise will be fulfilled for you.
Loruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Mo ni leri
promise will be fulfilled for you.
Oba.
You will reign as a king.
Wa
you will reign as a king. Don't forget, I keep on saying it.
Facebook,
those of you on Facebook,
and
the people that use my name to collect money from you,
please
stop it. Don't give them money again. They use a lot of tricking.
They can send
a photograph of a child that's sick, or another person that falls sick. They can say it's
off
an orphanage. Where there is an orphanage home. A lot of things like that. That they will say. And they will say a lot of different fish. The account they sent to you. From Facebook.
Is
not my Facebook account.
Unfriend
them immediately. Leave their means.
They will send different requests
to you. Is not
Shebioba.
Your famous in Jesus' name. God will be with you.
Jordan 2022.
Is coming
now.
Go and take your passport. We are going to embark on this journey together. And it will be powerful. Listen carefully.
He
is a special journey with a prophet. The people that travel.
Last year.
A lot of time are preparing now. They don't want to miss such encounters. In the name of Jesus, promise will be fulfilled. Tomorrow will be great.
It's
a special anointing service. Don't forget, all of us in London, I'm going to give you the pastor's number today. You can call his number. If you don't know the church auditorium, go and miss them. All of you will be anointed. Branches. The anointing will take place. After cutting your hair, you'll be anointed. Those of you in the
university,
join us on Facebook. Let the anointing flow. In the name of Jesus, you obtain mercy. If you are not in
the laugh on Facebook
and you don't have a privilege to Facebook account, that means you will anoint yourself. And
radio.
You will meet us on radio station on Monday. In the name of Jesus, promising will be fulfilled for you. And you will render some
king.
A lot of people see how their keg of water with them. Bet with that water, you will drink from it.
Let
me have anything.
Prophesy. 1734 AKG 070 4178 0219. Awati awa in London.
Those of us in London.
Ati awati alomo ti o wa long.
Or those of us that have children there.
E kon number sile.
Write this number down.
E finance si won.
Send it to them.
Number wa fun awon ti o mo ona.
This number is for the people that don't know the direction bele. Of the church that want to ask.
Nkan ti number wa fun ni.
That is what it's for.
E jo loruko Jesu ro anu gba.
You have to mention in Jesus name.
Plus 44 78 89 7298. Awati awa London at my book only plus 4 4 yet.
Those zero of us in London know there is no need for plus 4 4.
Plus 4 4 7 8 8 9 7 2
9:8 Lord, call this or rather
your case will turn to John in Jesus' name.
Call on my physio,
because I laid it in your hand to do anything
to
for the cause of this ministry.
Call number and
say, write this number down
30 32 67 02 85 Mustafa Solomon Moses Luma Buja in the first bank.
Your lie will be lifted. You will obtain mercy. I pray. All of you that are doing your better today.
A wedding and
those of you doing Ajayi
Ajayiwo. Happy birthday.
You and Ajayi.
Happy wedding and
anniversary. In the name of the Lord. Your marriage will be meaningful.
Hey, money be your
marriage will be meaningful.
Or
God will give you peace on your birthday.
That's joy.
Whatever you want to do from
God,
that you don't have power to do that.
I say, or what is your
authority of comfort?
Come
to your life. Go and succeed. And it is well with
boy,
you. I saw your symbol of faith.
Lord,
in the name of the Lord, God will sanctify it. The
Lord
of God will come into it.
When
it will come into it. You
see,
you to walk side of wonders. You to walk deliverance.
You
and it will walk salvation. And you will reign as a king.
Yes,
in Jesus' name, our Lord.
Wow,
your first somebody.
Faith
assured them that I am there to testify.
Akekele Rico, Obiya, Abachi Biobade, Akeke Freedom, Kofun Ekruse, Ise Yanu Lala Mashele, Biti Gani, Loruko Jesu, Wano Mani, Testimony To Balewa.
Akekele Rico, Akeke Freedom, Kofun Ekruse, Olorun Baba Se Biobade, Isoje Alagbara Tetin Reti Ekaleka. Gbogbo eniyan tun ya yaja de ma bo lori papa isere St Peter's African Church Fit Grand ibi do si toke ko to agegele go sere la tojo Monday January 10 ti wo Friday January 14 odun tutu ta wa yi ago meri role lojojumo fun di ojo mararun be ko pelu akori yi my year of freedom odun ominira mi oh yes iwo na ma bo wa claim e ko di ominira patapata apostle doctor Simon Mustafa jebi baba se bi oba to ma won ko ti ruju olorun to ma wa nbe ma gbadu 2022 your nominee are any to balewa loruko Jesu gbabe.